Hello, I'm Gavin Hoey and welcome to another 15 minute photo challenge. Now today we've come out to a car park where there's a classic car rally about to start. We've got 15 minutes and we're going to have a slow wander around here and see what photographs we can find. Probably lots of shiny metal, I should think. Let's go. So the sort of things to look out for are going to be probably the small details, tail lights, headlamps, reflections, that kind of thing. But as soon as I start thinking of close-up shots, I've got to start thinking depth of field. So I'm going to be shooting ISO 200, maybe even up to 400, because I'm going to be using small apertures, f8, f11, f16, to keep the depth of field in. If I drop to f4, I can drop the ISO because the aperture will be bigger, more light will get into the camera, I'll get a faster shutter speed. I'm going to bracket my apertures as well, so I'll take this at various apertures, f5.6, f8, f11, f16, f22. So I've got one with a good depth of field in there somewhere. Okay, I think I've got a bit of a wheel thing going on. I'm going to photograph another wheel. I've actually parked all these things with the names the right way round. It's quite scary actually. Okay, so I can't resist a bit of red, a bit of shiny. Let's see if we can find some pictures on this rather shiny red car. Admit, very impressive. So when you're photographing shiny things, you have to watch the exposure, otherwise it's going to underexpose. So I'm going to increase my exposure compensation by a stop, try and counteract it. Weird reflections within the shiny metal. Very shiny. As you see my face in the picture, in the reflection. Might have to clone that out in Photoshop. Might leave it in. Get low. So a panorama, I think a series of overlapping pictures could work quite well here. Just gonna take an average meter reading in aperture priority mode. 1/100 of a second f8, put it into manual, enter those, take the pictures. 1/100 of a second f8. One, 2, 3, 4. Right, okay, so for this one I'm going to move my focus point right over to the left. Just as the sun comes out. So there we go, 15 minutes come and go really quickly. Lots of lovely cars to photograph and lots of hopefully brilliant photos. Now, if you want to find out more about me, visit my website at www.gavtrain.com. I'm Gavin Hoey. Thanks for watching.